late last night, the midnight movie went out in a blaze of cliches. A cultured voice whispered goodnight and suggested I switch off the set. Well, my eyes felt so heavy, the sofa so warm, that I slept till the static awoke me. And there on the screen, such as I've never seen, was a girl, strange and beautiful, smiling. It's all